Chevy, take it on, blue hole. Still hold that lead at half track, but just barely. I think Nova just took over. And he's going to turn the wind light on. Jeff Derby gets it done, 15:34 at 94 miles an hour. Taya Smith, the Mustang, ran a 15:93. A better reaction time by 2/10 of a second, though. Good drive.
So next pick.